Welcome back to the to-do list. I just blew up at least half of the viewers, so I hope you enjoyed that. I thought it was hot. Bring it, go bring it. You ain't got nothing on me, babe. You ain't got nothing. Plus, you have that Tonto, and you better know that if you ever step up to me, that I'm the head honcho, nigga. So there ain't no Tonto, nigga. You know, one thing that I've noticed about, footsteps in more recent games, they're not really footsteps, they're just like the shifting of armor. Whenever they want to convey footsteps, it's just like, like just like metal clanking around and shit. It sounds like someone like took the sound of keys jiggling, and then just made it really deep. Because there's nothing to it, man. Nothing to it. There's no footstep in your footsteps. I mean, how hard would it be to just have people walk around on different things while you have, like, booms on the ground? Okay, Morrowind, I don't think you understand the problem here. We were stabbing at each other, like, for way too long, and neither of us got hit. Fuck! What? No! What the fuck? What was that? I didn't know it was trapped. How was I supposed to know, man? Go, man, you can't pull that on me. These fucking garbage potions, too. All I have. Jeez. Never opening a door without saving again, dude. Holy crap. Okay, I know that's trapped at least. Oh damn, we're spewing against each other. Yeah! Yeah! Say yeah! Left glove and light glove? Boy, you had no defense. You had no defense against my Dwemer spear. Travel lantern? What's a travel lantern? Can I equip it? Sold this car. Now I feel like I'm in friggin' amnesia. Got it. Dremel cylinder. Not quite a cube, but I'm damn close. If I may say so myself. Not gonna touch that door. How come it's a steel and iron? Why not just one consistent metal, yo? Is there one door that's steel and one door that's iron? Should I quick save before I try and open these doors? I'm glad that I did, but it doesn't seem that I had to. Here we go. Have I already been here though? On the down low? No? For sure? Well. Alright, let's just head back to the Hall of Centrifuge. See if we can make heads or tails of this shit. Because as far as I'm concerned, we're looking for a cube. And this is one such cube that I'm yet to find.
You will die when...
Oh, he is an enemy. Okay. Heyo, I leveled up. I'm surprised that they kept that as the same message, even in Oblivion. They didn't change the system at all. That's the only reason I know that it's a level up. Because nothing changed. Man, if only I could find somewhere to sleep, yeah? Oh, there you go. I found the button. Actually, I'm gonna cancel. Quick save. Press it again. Rest until healed. You've ascended to level 2. I could up my strength, my speed. Boy, why would I not up my strength? Okay, so it's the same general idea, I feel. Let's get some speed, some endurance. That's what I'm about. But yeah, this game is very, very similar to Oblivion. And I played just unholy amounts of Oblivion. Oh, did my travel lantern run out? That's too bad! Looks like you're back in the dark, viewers. And this area is really dark. I can barely see. This is probably just black screen for you guys. How about you, Travel Lantern? Will you assist me in my journey? Buh, I'll just take all. Buh, take all. Ah, oh, Jesus. What sort of ungodly maze is this? I'm heading back down. Okay. This place has decent lighting. Let's head in here. Cells of the Hollow Hand or some shit? Jeez. I don't know why it's doing this, why this friggin' white noise sounds like it's... Oh my god, the tome is wet, mate. But I don't know why it's so just all up in your face. It's like deafening, quarter keg, raw ebony. Whoa, it just spells dollar bills. Okay. Strange steam machine. Wow. Who knew that there'd be a day when calling something a strange steam machine would actually be an insult to Valve? Please like, comment, subscribe if you are witty enough to catch that joke. Oh my gosh, what a surprise! More friggin' kegs! Oh my gosh, this white noise is unbelievable. A dance in fire. I'm gonna take this book. Perhaps one day I'll read it. Doesn't seem that there's much else, eh? Too bad. So sad. Is this like the ungodly stairway of darkness? Yep. I feel like I use that word a lot, ungodly. If it's bad, it's ungodly. But what if godly is also bad? Then what do I say? I think this means that I must update my vocab, yo. Weeping Bell Hall. I should probably put my shield back on, but I'm gonna head back to the Hall of Centrifuge. This isn't the Hall of Centrifuge. Oh, the Hall of Centrifuge is the fucking twisting spiral of death. Y'all, I don't like how dark it is, though. I ain't about that. Okay. if I were a cube, where would I hide? Perhaps I wouldn't even hide. Perhaps I'd be in a very central location. Somewhere that you were supposed to eventually reach, but never do easily. Quite the perplexing riddle I have fronted before me. Wouldn't you agree, good sir? Yes, of course. Down here. I seem to be concentrating quite a bit on this game. I'm sorry if the commentary is a bit lackluster. I'm actually, you know, trying to figure this out. Heaven's Gallery, have I been in here? I believe I have. But if it's Heaven's Gallery, wouldn't they have something such as a prized puzzle cube? Apparently not. So, can I cross past this lava? But I can't cross past there, can I? Well, you can't blame me for trying, yo. I've made mistakes. Guys, I made mistakes. Yes, I would like to load quick save. Quama Warrior. I'm yet to fight a warrior. And they look friggin' scary. Super scary guys. Okay. Let's head back and try and wrap around over me up. Yeah. Anything to be found here? Ah, yes, this chest. Probably another zone. What's over here though? Uh-huh. I'm gonna grab this key. Key? Coin. Crap. Okay, let's head through here then. Let us continue. The blood gallery. How would I get into here? Would anybody have a key for it? I doubt that they were kind enough to put the person who held the key right here. Quite the perplexing tale, wouldn't you say? What I must do. Let's head back over Meow. Yay, white noise. Everybody loves white noise. Right? Oh, I tried to vault the stairs. It didn't work out. I'm always ready for battle, because you never know when you're gonna get bum rushed by some dude who just wants your booty. don't think I'm gonna figure this out in any good time. So a hollow hand. Kill this dude. Does he have a key? All these dudes have daggers. Can daggers be used to open whatchamacallit? Is a steam machine somehow? Somehow related to what I must do. Man, it is like flashing super dark in here. Hope this isn't too dark for you viewers at home. I think having your weapon out and moving around take stamina. I think that's something I might have scoped out just now. Well, at any rate, I'm quite positive that I need some sort of a lockpick. And where could I find a lockpick? I have no clue. Well, perhaps this will be something that can be solved with time. Next time, on Digital Duelists.
I hope that I have found...
the solution to this predicament. See ya then.